This seems like a springy thing that could cause some damage. All right, time change blades. I'm not sure how everyone else does it, but you can just kind of tell that you're having to push the sawmill head harder than normal. The cuts get a little more rough looking, a little more chamfer or grains of wood kind of on the backside. It's not too hard of a process to change a blade. You back the tension off of the saw head. And then take the guard off. I do wear gloves because I already got cut up when I got a package of sawmill blades in. So this seems like a springy thing that could cause some damage. So this is a good time to kind of take a look at your belts. I'm just manually cleaning that off a little bit. They seem pretty clean. Kind of look at your guides. Make sure they look good. Before you put a new one on. Then before you tighten it up, you just want to make sure that it's approximately where you want it to be. Okay. You want to get my give it some good twists, but then I follow up with the torque wrench. That little click is what I'm looking for, just like that. Should be good. So then once you get it, the belt torqued up tight, then you want to spin this a few times, and this will tell you whether the wheel needs to be adjusted. But it's good there, good on the other side.